will not be seen tonight, but will return.
But R2, are you sure you know where you're going? Now remember, R2, this fun fit test is a very important mission, so I want you to be on your best behavior. R2, this is no time for idle chit-chat. We're late as it is. Now, come on. Come on.
Welcome to the ABC Saturday Sneak Peek and Fun Fit Test. And here's your host, former Golden Glover and star of Who's the Boss, Mr. Tony Danza.
Hi, folks. I was just waiting for a couple of friends of mine, so I thought I'd warm up to take the fun fit test. Hey, it's going to be a knockout. And that's not all we're doing here tonight. We'll also take a sneak preview at the great shows premiering tomorrow morning on ABC. Uh-oh. I think I hear my friends now. They've come from long ago in a galaxy far, far away. The stars of Star Wars and their own new ABC show, C-3PO and R2-D2.
I think I had better lead the way, R2. Ah, here we are. What? No, R2, they are not stagehands. Now come along. Oh, Mr. Danza, how do you do?
Hello, 3PO. How are you today? R2?
What was that, R2?
Oh, he just said he's all fired up and ready to take the fun fit test.
But, Mr. Danza, how do you know what R2 is saying?
Oh, it's easy. I got a friend in Brooklyn that sounds just like him.
Oh, is Brooklyn in this galaxy?
Oh, yeah, well, it's sort of a planet on its own, you know? Hey, so what do you guys say? Should we get this fun fit test started?
Oh, what a good idea.
All right, come on. There's 8 questions in all. And you folks at home are invited to play along. You have to get your questionnaires.
Now, concentrate, R2, and no cheating.
All right, hey, crew, are we ready for our first question?
Yeah!
Then here goes, okay? To be fun fit, how do we warm up before the big game?
Hey, put on a warm-up suit. B, eat a jar of chili peppers. Or C, shake and move your body.
And the best way to warm up is answer C.
Shake and move your body.
Ladies and gentlemen, our Olympic gold medalist, Miss Mary Lou Retton. R2, come over here. Mary Lou will be back in a second. You better start warming up. Stick around, folks, for more of the test. We promise you're going to have a fit. A fun fit, that is.
The ABC Saturday Sneak Peek and Fun Fit Test, starring Tony Danza, C-3PO, and R2-D2, with special guest star Mary Lou Retton. Coming up, previews of the Ewoks, Droids, Bugs Bunny, The Super Friends, Scooby-Doo, ABC Fun Fit, and The Littles. We'll return after these messages.
Boy, when R2 warms up, he doesn't mess around.
R2, calm yourself. You'll blow a gasket if you don't slow down.
You know, slowing down too much can be bad for you too, 3PO. Which brings us to our next fun fit question. If you spend all your time just sitting around, not moving, what would happen to your body? Nose and fall off.
You're despicable.
B, your body would get stiff as a board. And C, you'd lose your flexibility. And the winner is C.
If you just sat around, you'd lose your flexibility, your muscles would get stiff,
and you'd never be able to keep up with that wascally wabbit and his loony friends who join ABC this fall in the Bugs Bunny Looney Tunes Comedy Hour.
Oh, yeah.
that's not all, folks. Once again, here's our special guest, Olympic gymnastic champion, Miss Mary Lou Retton.
There she goes. Right to the handstand, perfect timing. Her knees bent flatly on that reverse hex, but I don't think the judges will take off. They didn't in the previous competition. Her giant swing, stomach whip, right to the Retton flip. Her peach basket is right to a handstand. Timing is just right with Mary Lou tonight, so far. Front with a half twist.
Mary Lou.
That was an incredible performance, Miss Retton.
Thanks, C-3PO.
Mary Lou, you know, yes, I was kind of jealous. I just want to try something that I learned here. Let me just do gymnastics of my own. Well, now I know why I took a bat.
Well, you know, Tony, being good at gymnastics takes a lot of practice, just like boxing. But to be good at any sport, first you have to think fun, fit, and get in shape. Thanks, R2. I like your shape, too.
Miss Retton, don't tell me that you understand R2 as well.
Absolutely. I have a friend in West Virginia with a drawl just like his. Only R2's is cuter.
Go, R2-D2, really?
Oh, Mary Lou, I think he fell for you. And you're all going to fall for the Ewoks. Those furry creatures from Return of the Jedi in their own Saturday morning show.
We are brave, we are bold, like our storytellers told. Then we're strong and we will fight, and we'll stand up for our rights. We're the Ewoks, and the spirits from the forest flow. We are the Ewoks, and the spirits from the forest flow. Yes, we're home on the ground and on highways in the tree. When we want to fly high, we just sail out on the reef. We are the Ewoks, and we're one big happy family. We are the Ewoks, one big happy, happy family.
Those Ewoks look like they're in pretty good shape, eh?
And we all need to stay in shape. We need stretch, roll, rock, and reach with our bodies.
All right, so let's reach for fun fit question number three.
All right, if reaching keeps you fun fit, what's the best thing to reach for? The correct answer is B. The best thing to reach for is your toes.
Bye, Mary Lou. Mary Lou will be back later with more fun fit tips. But now that we've reached for our toes, it's time to reach for the stars. Huh? As in Star Wars.
Oh, how exciting. R2, it's us. We're on. Oh, my goodness. I do believe stardom is going to R2's head.
Well, anyway, this fall, the droids are headed your way.
Stepping softly in a danger zone. No weapon in my hand. It's just this brain designed by man. Got me.
I suppose you think you're very clever. I think you overdid it this time, R2. Fighting. No, R2, I do not want to join your fan club. Mr. Danza, perhaps we should proceed with FunFit question number 4.
Okay, that's a good idea, 3PO. Let me run it by you. What would help you outrun everyone else? A, longer legs.
No, you may not borrow my legs, R2.
B, being chased by hideous monsters.
Monsters are the problem, not the answer.
Or C, a strong heart and lungs.
Yes. In humans, the heart and lungs govern the flow of blood and oxygen that gives energy to all parts of the body.
So what you're saying, to run faster, the answer is C. You need to build up your heart and your lungs. And to find out how, here's the Superpowers team.
Look out.
Here comes the Superpowers team.
Those courageous comrades are back.
Far out.
And they're not alone. Meet Cyborg, half man, half metal.
You've got it.
Come, join forces with the Superpowers team.
All right, super friends, here's your question. What can you do to build a stronger heart and lungs? A, leap tall buildings in a single bound. B, walk. Or C, throw a temper tantrum. The correct amendo answer is my good friend Fonzie would say, to build up those heart and lungs, walk. Or you might try jogging, bicycling, not to mention swimming.
Oh, you shouldn't have mentioned it, sir. R2, take off that ridiculous outfit this instant.
What's going on?
Never mind. We're under attack by some spectral force. It's the end. The end.
No, it can't be the end. We're not finished the test yet. We'll be right back, folks. I hope.
Of the earth.
Let's get him, Bogle. I'm with you, Weird.
Only you can return the demons to the chest.
Why us?
Because you let them out. The 13 Ghosts of Scooby-Doo.
Yes, we are going to eat you alive.
My word, those spirits have a strange diet.
You know, if Scooby's going to stay on their trail, he'll need the right kind of diet. And that is the subject of our next FunFit question. I'll let you go on.
Of course. What do you need to feed your bodies to keep FunFit? A, well-balanced meals. B, a room full of popcorn. Or C, 20 pounds of spinach. And you were correct if you chose answer A, well-balanced meals, which include meat, vegetables, fruit, bread, and dairy products like milk.
I'll drink to that. Oh, but first, I'd like to propose a toast to America's favorite teensy, tiny, itty-bitty, little short people. No, R2, I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about the stars of one of ABC's big hits, The Littles. Salute.
Hang on, Ashley. Amazon jungle, here we come.
Spanning the globe to bring you the ever-constant variety of adventure. The Littles are traveling around the world.
Dinky the Tower, we're coming in for a landing.
And they're getting a royal welcome everywhere.
Grandpa, look, I'm the new queen of the Pequeños.
For exotic adventures on every continent.
That was close.
Kick off with the Littles.
Oh, right, R2. The Littles are just one more example of how great things come in small packages.
And whether you're big or small, important to keep your muscles strong. Which brings us to fun fit question number 7. Huh. Which of the following is a great way to build muscles? A. Stand in front of a mirror and flex your muscles. B. Play cards. Or C. Run, jump, and do sit-ups. You were right if you answered C. Great way to build muscles is to run, jump, do sit-ups.
And another great way to give all those muscles a fun fit workout is to dance.
Dance, Mr. Danza?
Yeah, 3PO. Dance. And shake, rock, and roll your body. And ABC throws an incredible dance party every Saturday with American Bandstand.
The music, the moves, the place where fun begins and the music never ends. Get in the groove as we whirl you into the hot world of rock and roll. Dick Clark here. Join us for another sensational season of American Bandstand.
And I thought Ewok customs was strange. Huh. These human rituals are even more bizarre, R2. R2?
Yeah, hey, and each week, before you put on your dancing shoes, don't forget to check out the ABC Weekend Special.
Tom Sawyer.
It's a new twist to an old classic when two best friends climb their way out of mischief.
I'm gonna run away.
And into a grand adventure. The season premiere of the Weekend Special presents Drew Barrymore in Con Sawyer and Huckleberry Finn.
Here's our final fun fit question. Who is responsible for turning your body into a fun fit body? Your coach? Mary Lou Retton? Right. Only you can turn your body into a fun fit body. And you're invited to work out every Saturday along with Miss Mary Lou Retton and the ABC Fun Fit Kids.
Hi, I'm Mary Lou, and this is ABC Fun Fit. Arms out,
arms out.
Circle, circle. Up, down, in, out.
Circle, circle. Up,
you know, Mary Lou, that looked like fun.
That's the point, Tony. The more fun fit you are, the more fun you'll have playing football, tennis, baseball, or whatever sports you choose.
Well, I'll tell you something. While you're keeping fun fit with Mary Lou, there's fun all Saturday morning. Start by warming up at the Bugs Bunny Looney Tunes Comedy Hour and reach for those Ewoks.
Reachy-wawa.
And keep on running with R2-D2 and C-3PO on the Droids.
Oh, my goodness.
Super Friends will keep your heart pumping
fast. And chase after the 13 ghosts of Scooby-Doo. And take a leap inside Scooby's mystery funhouse. Race into incredible adventures. With the Littles and the ABC Weekend Specials. And stay energized with ABC Fun Fit. And keep your body rocking and rolling as you work it all out with American Bandstand.
You'll love it.
Well, that about finishes up our show. And I'd like to thank Mary Lou, R2-D2, and C-3PO for helping out.
It's been a distinct pleasure, sir, but R2 and I have a long way to go, so we must be getting on. Goodbye, sir. Goodbye, Miss Retton.
Goodbye, C-3PO. You take good care of yourself, okay? For me, big guy?
Now, come along, R2, and don't start overheating. You know very well there's not a single droid repair unit within 10 light years of here.
Hey, so long, guys. We'll see you tomorrow and every Saturday on ABC for a morning of fun
and fun fitness.
Goodbye, folks.
Sunday, world record seekers attempt to topple 3 miles of dominoes. And killer wasps on the move challenge man's latest efforts to stop them on Ripley's Believe It or Not. Tuesday, it's a family affair of laughs when Tony and Angela fight it out to see who's really the boss. Now, stay tuned for Benson, as Benson is called to the White House. Next.